Welcome, the Dweller of the Dark. We are a channel honoring the yellowed and blackened bones of many prominent authors. We will be digging up several obscure, strange, and forgotten authors who influenced many of the great horror, science fiction, and fantasy writers today. Comment below if you like. If you have authors that you'd like to see recognized, list them in the comments or contact our author page. Subscribe for more tales of the horrifying, obscure, strange, and forgotten. We'll have quite a collection climbing out of the tombs. If you like any of our tales, comment, ring the bell, and crush the like button below. Unknown Horror Masters, the Skull and Bones collection has risen from the grave or beast to be released soon. Find us on Fiverr to raise 7 kinds of hell. Check out our other stories and our websites. YouTube, BitChute, Rumble, Dweller of the Dark. Official website, dwellerofthedark.com. Kindle Vella, new serialized novels and novelette. Weekly new episodes. Check out links below for Where the Wolf Dwells. The Curious Death of Dionysus Shall Not. Our books and ebooks are on Kindle Amazon. Follow, support us on Twitter, Instagram, Patreon, Bandcamp. Dweller of the Dark. Children of Horror. Legion of Ghouls. Tonight, let the blood fly. Wings of the Night. The mountains towered to the ghostly moon. Celestial stars shimmered brilliantly in the sky as the bats tittered and twisted across the mountains and the forest upon high. Winding and weaving through the vastness of night, they sang a devilish tale flying by. "We were demons of old," they shrieked. "Rulers of the 7 towers of hell, our reach. In every region, our legion held dominion, owning the very souls of all kingly men. Lucifer named and crowned us, but vile Samael grew envious and cast us. Into these winged beasts he exorcised us. Our kingdoms were crushed thin. Whirling, winding into the woodlands, descended the bats in their devilish delight. Were those just the murmur of leathery wings, flapping, rasping in a moonlit night? Or a fiery song from Tartarus, remembering always their flamed bite?"